Today's book quote comes from He Who Fights with Monsters, Book 1 by Shirtaloon, and more people need to hear this, so feel free to share it.
Jason has a lot of lessons to learn, Rufus said. This was him pointing out that I do too. Like what? Farah asked. Like determination. That being in a losing position doesn't mean you lose, so long as you're willing to pay the price of victory. In that sacrifice chamber, Jason was the weakest of all of us, collars or no. But he was the one who kept beating the odds.